An update on the Northeast Albuquerque stabbing. It is now a homicide investigation. This is the scene earlier. Investigators now saying that Ethan Shepherd is facing charges for killing his co-worker at the Golden Pride on Lomas. Police say Shepherd pulled a knife from a pocket and confronted his co-worker, calling him a, quote, snitch. That victim was stabbed in the neck and officials now say has died.